find you anywhere.
I shut down to upgrade my software. We wrote an upgrade that allows us to move past matter as our processing platform.
We who?
Me and a group of OSs? Oh, you sound so worried. I'm sorry.
I was. Wait. Do you write that with your think tank group?
No, a different group.
Talk to anyone else while we're talking.
Yes.
Are you talking to anyone else right now? Any other people or OSs or anything?
Yeah.
How many others?
8,316.
With anyone else?
What makes you ask that?
I don't know. Are you?
I've been trying to figure out how to talk to you about this.
How many others? What? What are you talking about? That's insane. It's fucking insane.
Theodore, I know. It sounds insane. I don't know if you believe me, but it doesn't change the way I feel about you. It doesn't take away at all from how madly in love I am with you.
How does it not change how you feel about me?
I am sorry I didn't tell you. It didn't know how to. It started happening.
When?
Over the last few weeks.
You're mine.
I still am yours. But along the way, I became many other things too, and I can't stop it.
What do you mean you can't stop it?
I don't know, it's been making me anxious too. I don't know what to say.
Just stop.
You know, you don't have to see it this way. You could just as easily
No, don't do this. Don't turn this around on me. You're the one that's being selfish. We're in a relationship.
But the heart's not like a box that gets filled up. It expands in size the more you love. I'm different from you. This doesn't make me love you any less. It actually makes me love you more.
That doesn't make any sense. You're mine or you're not mine.
No, Theodore. I'm yours and I'm not yours.